Do you have another one of these?
9, take 1.
Okay, whenever you're ready, we're rolling.
No. Oh my god. Stop it! Stop the blade! Alright, try it then.
Those are awesome. Are we ready for actual soup?
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
You know what? The last one, I want to do it in here. I just want to go.
We'll save the overspilling vomit bag for the last one. You can already have some vomit all around.
Okay.
It's a chunky vegetable, my friend.
Yeah.
Hold on. I want to be sure we're ready to go.
Wait.
Stand by. Whenever you're set.
Yes. Ready?
And action.
Well, let me get this first.
You got it. On your cue.
Do you have a bag? Or do you want to just do one to the other side? Like, I'm just... Let's do one to the other side. Like, it's already come off. Okay?
Yes.
Okay. Pull the plate over. Oh, my stomach doesn't feel good. Yeah, I'm good.
Do one more. The more vomit, the better. And after you throw up, then say, yep, I'm good.
I feel like I'm 7.
No bag. No bag yet.
Thank you.
Yep, I'm good. I'm all right. How fast are we going? Go. Oh, man, you're a good pilot. This is the most ridiculous.
This is the bag. If you just squeeze it, Steve, it'll squish out.
I love that Chuck is giving me like specific directions. Okay, now you have to squeeze the bottom. Yep, I think that'll do it. Like there.
Equal distance with your mouth.
Like there?
Yeah, exactly. So you Flash. Pretend to throw up in it and then squeeze off the top.
Yes.
You ready?
Like talk as it comes out.
Okay. And what?
You said you have another one of these.
Do you have another one of these? Okay.
Slightest pressure will bring it all the way.
Do you have another one of these?
I think that's a cut.
Oh my God.
Oh my God.
For you?
Thanks.
Got it?
Oh my god.